Make your opt-in bonus relevant to your customers and your business. By Karma Spence Potted, author of Home Sweet Homepage, The 5 Deadly Mistakes Authors, Speakers, and Coaches Make with Their Website's Homepage and How to Fix Them. Your opt-in bonus should be a bridge between your prospects and the products and services you offer. The best incentives provide what some call the pink spoon experience, a free taste of what you have to offer. The idea behind an ideal opt-in bonus is that it is a low-risk way for your prospects to sample the wares. So, your opt-in incentive needs to accomplish these things. 1. Be attractive, compelling, and enticing to your prospects. 2. Be a sample of what you have to offer. 3. Showcase your expertise. 4. Be an expression of your brand. Let me go into each of these a little bit further. Be attractive, compelling, and enticing to your prospects. What answer is your target market searching for that only you can provide? What keeps them up at night that you can help put their mind at ease? If your opt-in bonus solves a pressing concern or problem, it will be more enticing to your target market. Be a sample of what you have to offer. Your incentive should provide a mini experience of your services. It should give the subscriber an idea of what it might be like to work with you, and it should provide this experience in a way that will leave the subscriber wanting more, wanting to work with you. Showcase your expertise. Your free gift for subscribing should illustrate why you are the person to be providing this product or service. Why should a customer buy a widget from you? Why should a client work with you? You are good at what you do. That's why. So show off that expertise in your bonus gift. Be an expression of your brand. Your opt-in gift should express your brand just as much and as well as any other communication piece in your marketing arsenal. It should look like it comes from your business. It should sound like it comes from your business. It should feel like it comes from your business. In every way, it should be consistent with what your brand is all about. Not having a compelling opt-in incentive is the fourth deadly mistake of homepage design. If you would like to know what all five deadly mistakes are, grab a copy of my book, Home Sweet Homepage, The 5 Deadly Mistakes Authors, Speakers, and Coaches Make with Their Website's Homepage and How to Fix Them at homesweethomepagebook.com. This is Karma Spence Potted, signing off.